Hey guys! Oh my god. I should not record when I've just woken up. But welcome back to my channel. Today I play some more Bloodborne and we are going into the DLC world. But first of all, I need to do a few things. I need to collect some umbilical cords and explore some areas which you guys have mentioned in the comments, and then we're going to go to DLC. So let's do this. Okay, so we're back where we killed that fucking asshole. Yeah. I'm sorry if I'm talking a bit quiet as well. It's quite early and I don't wake up my housemates. So, we're gonna make it work. First I need to spend these souls, but I don't actually have enough souls. So first of all, I need to go grind some blood echoes and then I need to go spend them. So, ooh! Ooh! Bing! I feel so dreadful this morning. I ate really bad yesterday and the day before, and I had minstrels for breakfast because I had some left over, because we bought so many snacks for Stranger Things. Right, guys, if you haven't seen Stranger Things, please go watch it so we can all talk about it together, because it is the best thing in the entire world. Instead of going out, like, we should all refresh us. We were like, let's watch more Stranger Things! I'd definitely recommend this place for grinding as well. Because they're not that hard to kill. They can be a bit of a dick sometimes. You want to fuck on me? See, me and this flea are not getting on. No! Oh god. One more hit, come on. Come to cover. Ow. You little bitch. Oh my god. Just die already, please. There we go. Bing! Okay. Right. Think, let's think. This. Rest in peace. I know you guys were angry that I killed her, but she deserved it. Let's be honest. Okay, I think it's up here. My memory is not that great. Oop. Should probably put my phone on the chair. This is a vibe right next to the mic. And I am planning to upgrade it soon. I think my Patreon payments, or Patreon, I get them on like the 4th of every month, and what I'm going to do with them is, first of all, I'm upgrading some PC part, and then I want to get a better mic, and then I want to get like a background, like maybe a green screen. I don't know if I'll use a green screen, or maybe like just something so the background's very plain, if that makes sense. I forget where I'm going. It's definitely down here. Yes. Pretty sure it's down here with the big bad wolf. Okay, right. You guys said. God, that looks scary down there. You guys said to follow the ropes down. I don't know what that means. Well, I do know what that means, but where does it go is the real question. And you said that there'll be like a secret door? Is that the door? No, that's a window. Fuck's sake. Where are the... Where is this door you guys speak of? I can't see a door anywhere. Door? Am I being an idiot? Am I being trolled right now? There's a door! How the fuck do I get over there? What? Can I walk along these? No, you cannot walk along those. Oh. Right, now I know where the door is. I need to be smart about this. Or at least try. Where is it again? It was that way. Okay, so if I follow this rope down, that seems like a tiny platform. Now, let's be honest. No! Ah! That didn't work either. Right, so that's obviously not the way we need to go. But it is the way we need to go, but how the fuck do I get there? Oh my god, that was so close. I need to get onto this one. But it's so difficult. Honestly, me trying to let this out is ridiculous. Can I smash this up? Oh, for fuck's sake. How am I supposed to get to this door? I can't get to this door. My health though. Thank fuck for that, because that did not go well for anyone. Abandoned old workshop. So, oh, look at the moon. This is where we, I don't know. What's this? This is where we usually buy. Ooh, a chest! A doe outfit. We have to try this on. But there's no other reason. Oh my god, this is amazing. I'm already loving it. Can I just wear this for the rest of the game? Look how pretty I am! I like this. Woo! Shiny. Old hunter bone. Another. Yes! Okay, there's a lot of blood around this door and I don't really trust it, so yeah, no. Ooh, light lamp. I like a lamp. Small hair ornament. Anything else? I don't think there's anything else. So now we have two umbilical cords out of three, and I'm not sure where to get the third one. So, let's go to the DLC area! Look at me, I'm the same as you! Look! We're the same! Oh!
What is this?
Your twin?
I can't remember. Not a thing, only I feel a yearning, something I never felt before. What's happening to me? Tell me, Hunter. Could this be joy?
I don't know. Ooh, a tear stone. Don't know what that's used for. But I should probably change out this outfit because I don't want to die particularly easily. And back to the old shit. Okay, we need to go to Odeon Chapel. Odeon Chapel. Where is Odeon Chapel? Oh, Tomb of Odeon. I guess that's the same thing. Was this where I was supposed to go? I don't think it was. Hello. Where is the DLC? Can anyone point me to the DLC? Okay. It says exit via the left exit. Maybe this is the way. I do not know. Anyone can put me to the DLC? Help me. Might be up here. There's church bells ringing. I don't know what that means. I think this is different as well. I'm pretty sure they weren't here before. Oh no, it looks the same. Wait, who was that? Who are you? Do you want to fight? Yeah, okay, I was joking, but I was joking. Shit. Bollocks! Oh my god, my health. So am I supposed to defeat this guy? Like he's teleporting, like. What am I doing with my life? Well, that should have parried him. We're just shooting each other. Yes. Well, that didn't really do much, did it? I should have got him. I don't like this guy. That should have got him as well. Come on. What? I'm gonna run out of bullets, love. Bleeding. I feel like he's. Oh! What a bastard! He can't heal. I can heal. Thank you. This is really difficult. He's too quick. And he's gonna heal, isn't he? Oh, come here, you bastard. I think I can get him if he just doesn't heal. What's the likelihood of that happening, eh? This game being fair. Doesn't happen often. Fuck. I'm dead. I think we're actually ever going to get to the DLC, guys. Apparently, it's through over here. What is this? Raise me up, please! Please raise me up! Just grab me. Go on. Are you gonna grab me? Are you just gonna stay there? Do I just stand here for a bit? I don't know. I see your hand. I see it. Yes? Or no? Yes! Fuck the hell! No, I was on Reddit the other day and I saw someone got a tattoo of that and it looked sick. I wouldn't get one personally because it probably looked a bit weird on me, having like this weird monster just on my body. But it did look awesome. The struggle to start that DLC was real. It's taken me 35 minutes. Way! Okay. I'm just actually checking something. How many umbilical cords have I got? Two. Oh wait, what does this stone do? Don't know what that means. Okay, so we're in the DLC. Right. Okay. It's different. Brilliant, of course. What else do I expect? What the fuck? Oh, it's daytime though. Now it's reminded of Dark Souls. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why are there... Ow, okay. Stop it. Okay, he's not... His health isn't too bad. Is this a hunter or just a bastard? I don't think I'm ready for this, guys. Hey, 842, is that it? And two blood vials. What is this? What is this place? Old hunter cap? Am I being an idiot? I feel like I'm very much being an idiot right now. How do I get through? Don't know what that was. Do I put on the old... Oh, the crows. Can I be let in now? No? No, I'm missing something here, like, lever anywhere, come on, usually a lever about here somewhere. Well, there's a shiny there. Oh, he got up here. Okay. Okay, good. I was panicking and I was like, there's something I haven't done. Which I'll be so upset because it's just taken so long to get to here. Oh, God. Great, there's more of them. Just what I wanted. This place is gonna make me cry. Ah! I can see it now. Oh my God, what is this place? Ow! Bastard! Yes, now let's run into the fucking ball and chain. Okay. So we can jump. No, we can't jump down there because that's where we've just been. And that would be stupid. Okay, right. I don't really know what to say right now because I just feel very shocked and confused. Oh my God, why are they so shiny? These dogs are gross. I'm honestly just so creeped out by this place. I have so many twin bloodstone shards. Why are you giving me this? I need chunks. Give me the chunks. Okay, so there's another fucking bastard down there. I'll let him kill everyone else. Will I just get all these? Brilliant. Okay, right. I just wanted your mad knowledge. So all I wanted, all six of you. He is going nuts. But that's okay, because... Oh, fuck off, dog. What is he attacking? Ow! Oh my God, there's another one. Why are there so many of you fuckers? Oh, come on, those are cheap shots and you know it. Oh, I can't even get upstairs! Now he's gonna fucking hit me. Fucking bastard. Strong foe waits ahead. Look at him! He has problems. Just attacking the wall. Oh, he stopped. Nope. Okay, right. Show's over. We'll come back for the shinies. Oh, God. Ow! Ow! I need to remember I need to be quiet because I have flatmates. Housemates, sorry. If I'm not quiet, they will not be happy. Although it is like 10:45, so it's not too early. You cower from me, bitches. Some of you complain that I don't lock on, but locking on is for noobs, and everyone knows this. Oh, okay. Now we can open this. So I'm guessing this is just a, I'm guessing this is a shortcut. Ow, can you not? Thank you. I'll have your pebble. Okay, good. We've already got the shortcut open, which is good news. Damn it! That annoys me. I'm surprised I only have 8,000 blood echoes. This place is hella difficult. Fuck's sake, I want the shiny though. How are these like so OP? Can you not? Yes, ha ha ha. Ha. Oh God. Thank you, I need that. My blood vials are lacking. Okay, right. We're getting there, guys. We're slowly making our way. Yep, it's up here. I had no idea where I was going then. Hello. Yep, down here seems like a viable option. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? This place is like massive and you can't tell where you're going. Please, no more fatties. I want to explore everywhere. I think I need to go through that gate. I have to go past the fatty. There's no other option. I'll come back this way though. Don't worry guys, we'll be exploring every part of the DLC. Oh, there he is. Ah! Idiot. You just let me in your gate. What's the bet? There's a boss up here. Oh no, she's dead. It's fine, she's dead. I'm pretty sure. She's dead. No, she's on fire, she's dead. Nice, eye pendant. I wish I felt bad, but I didn't. So let's have a look what this is for. Where is it? Eye pendant, eye pendant. The gold pendant? What? Ooh. Oh, unlock the surgery altar. Where's the surgery altar? I know nothing with this game. If I didn't have these little notes on the floor and you guys telling me what to do, I'd be way, 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 way behind where I am right now. And be a confused mess. Why is he purple? That kind of creeps me out. There's a shiny over there though. Let's just go this way for now. Oh wait, we can't. Yay! I guess we're gonna have to go this way. Run! Run from the fatty! He can't get down here anyway. He's too fat. Ha ha ha. Okay, somehow we need to get past these fuckers. I'm just gonna... Oh my god, okay. I'm getting ripped to shreds here. Can I just run past them? Oh wait. Wait. This. Hang on. That didn't seem to do anything. Let's try this. Hello! Yes, come here. Away from the guns. So I can kill you. Okay, good. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, shiny. This place is honestly the most confusing place in the entire world. That was good. Oh my god, is that blood? Ew. I love how all the things I'm questioning in this game, it's the blood river. If anything, that's just normal. Oh no, there's more fleas down there. Ah! What the fuck is that? Oh, there's so many. Ah! Run away! Like, me and you. Me and you, bitch. Damn it! Oh no. I haven't come this far to die now. Oh, you're a difficult one, you are. Oh, can you piss off? Like, I can kill you easy. Oh no. I feel like their bombs are cheating. Did he just try to step on me? Nuh-uh. Thank you. Now I see why you guys wanted me to do this area so much. Because it would give me hell. You bastards. I'm kidding. I love you guys really. But really, why? Why did you tell me to do this area? I recognise this area. This is where like the- Ah! Oh my god, okay. Yeah, I recognise this area, I recognise this house. There should be like an old man back here. That I kill every time. Oh, he's not there. Somehow I survived that. I don't know how. Yeah, I know where we are. There should be a lantern up here. There's gonna be a guy here. I wanna see if there's a lantern up here. I'd greatly appreciate that. What the fuck are you? What the fuck are you? Oh great, another hunter. Well, I need the lantern. So, I'll come back. Fuck! They tricked me. They're like, I bet you shouldn't go up there for the lantern. Not there. Bollocks. Oh no. That guy's still behind. Oh my god. No! Da, 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 da. Ah! Oh no. Oh no. I need to go past you, I'm sorry. The amount of fuckers, like those little fleas that I've killed for grinding, is ridiculous, and I don't want to kill anymore. I'm fed up with them. Damn it. Oh no. I've got myself into a bit of a pickle here. You know when you just want a lantern and then you die? Oh, there's some stairs here. Peace off. All I want is a lantern, you know. Or a boss. Either one is fine. Hi. Are you okay? Just about. Questionable. This whole game is a nightmare. Yay, you got it, people! And dun 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 dun. Lantern. Well, fuck's sake. That's not a new lantern. Right, back we go. We need to find something. I want to find the boss, and then I'm gonna have one go. But first, we need to fucking find it. This area is just confusing because it's all just rocks and trees. And it sort of resembles like the old areas, but not really. Because it's all different and confusing. Right, this is where I came through last time. Let's go. Fuck you, Flea. Ow. I've killed so many of them. I just don't feel the need to kill any more. Right, let's hit this area slowly. Fuck off. Please. Come on, then. Come here, then. Oops. Should have probably not done that. Crow has my. There's a ladder there. Alright. Give me my souls, please. That. I remember not to go that way now. Ow. Bye. We need to heal up, but. Yep. If he killed me then, I would have been pissed. What does this do? No idea. I like this way. It looks sort of terrifying, like the sky is eating something. What's all these bells? This is a boss area. It really could be a boss area. No, just a fatty area. I will have this. Okay, you stay there. I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna walk on by. pretend you haven't seen me. Oh god. I hate when I get loads of blood vials up and I'm just like, that's never a good thing. Because they're probably going to kill me now. And I'm going to lose everything I've got again. Pebble. Yeah, this is definitely a boss area. Please don't be Ludwig.
Please don't be Ludwig.
Please don't be Ludwig.
Please don't be Ludwig. Fuck! Oh. It's like a deformed horse. This is the one boss I didn't want. Unsurprisingly. Ow! At least I got one hit in, guys. Like, that is accomplishment and a half. Oh, the missing. Off. Well, don't. Just, you know, kill me instead. Well, I'm going to save that for next episode. I swear to god there was like more bosses in this area apart from Ludwig, and I was like, I was convinced I was going to come across them first, but apparently not. So hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like. We will take on Ludwig in the next episode. I'll see you then. Bye!